Speaking about VIN numbers, you have displayed and the shell also is stamped. And then you have the number which is on the engine block, which is underneath, so you need to go with the flashlight on that side of the engine.